on Facebook who actually introduced me to ASMR recently made a request for me to do an eating video, but eating hard boiled sweeties or candy. So I actually have one in my mouth already. It's a Werther's original. It's really nice. I'm not going to record a video this time, but hopefully you can still hear the sound okay. Still be called candy over here as well, but I hardly ever eat sweets anymore. I didn't even eat sweets a lot as a child. I ate quite a lot of crisps and biscuits and stuff like that, but I didn't really eat sweeties. This is good. The only time I really ate sweets is when my grandparents visited. My granddad used to always bring me what were called bonbons, which are kind of these big kind of round ball things and sort of yellow and pink. Sweets in Germany. Kind of powdery things. Were nice though. And the other sweets that I ate when I was a child are quite similar to the Werther's original that I'm eating at the moment. It was sweets called Murray Mints. And I actually tried to find a packet of Murray Mints the other day when I was at the shop, and I couldn't find any, so I got these Werther's original instead. Oh, they're very nice. They're not minty. They're just kind of sweet. Surname is Murray, and people used to call me Murray Mints. So that's why I tried to find Murray Mints so I could tell that story when I was making this video. But I couldn't find Murray Mints, but I told you the story anyway. So yeah, we used to be called Murray Mints. Murray Mints were actually awesome, so if anything, that wasn't really too bad an insult. These Werther's original sweets are really awesome as well, but not as good as Murray Mints. This one's almost finished. If I just keep sucking it until it goes away to nothing, or I should crunch the last little bit. I've got another one in my pocket though. breezy outside at the moment. It's raining and a bit windy as well. I don't know if the mics can pick that up, but you can probably hear the wind. Size one makes more noise. Say, as I've noticed from my analytics of all the views on my videos, is that most of the views I get are from people who aren't subscribed to my videos. So a lot of people are watching my videos but haven't subscribed. So if you enjoy my videos, please leave comments and let me know what you want me to do next, or what sounds you want me to record. And don't forget to subscribe so that when I post a new video, you'll get a notification. I can come and see it. Sweets take a long time to dissolve. asked me to make this video, or record this sound rather. It was actually her who introduced me to ASMR a couple of years ago. She posted a link to an article about ASMR on Facebook, and just asked if any of her friends on Facebook could relate to what the article was talking about, this tingly sensation. And as it was something that I've experienced all my life, as soon as I read the article, I could tell, like, I knew what they were talking about. And so I said that, I could relate to it, and I said what my main triggers were, which were listening to people eating and whispering and stuff. And the person who asked me to make the video, she told me that she had some of the same triggers as me, so it's her that I've got her to thank. So thanks, Mercy, for posting that thing on Facebook, because I watch ASMR videos all the time, and I've started my own channel and stuff, so that may never have happened if my friend Mercy hadn't posted the thing on Facebook. Okay, that's the second where there's original down to crunching stage. All done. Thanks for watching, or listening rather.